Indonesia will be having its first high-speed rail in the whole of Southeast Asia, connecting two of its largest cities, Jakarta and Bandung. It is 142 kilometers in length, with the maximum speed of 350 kilometers per hour, shortening travel time from 3 hours to just 40 minutes. The project is a collaboration with China and will be scheduled to commence operations in June 2023. Well done, Indonesia!